Hello everyone out there in YouTube land, it's Dan again here, another under 7 minute beer review for Wednesday, July 27th, and here we have a can of the lovely Baby Juice, which is a Session Juicy IPA from Stolen Sun Brewing Company out in Exton, Pennsylvania. They also have a coffee roastery, so they do coffee and breakfast stuff in the morning and really good beer in the afternoons and evenings. So let's crack this one open and see what we get. I'm trying to be a little quiet because my roommate's working from home in the other room. Hopefully this is going to be my day job here pretty soon. Climbing quickly toward the subscribers needed, hopefully, to get some advertising revenue coming in. Anyway, a little bit of an aggressive pour, but a nice, clear, well, hazy yellow beer with a good building head in a trusty old beer mug here again. I hope you all enjoyed the videos from the Poconos. Let's see what we get here. Ah, lovely grapefruit. Big grapefruit nose. Pear. A little mango, sort of a creamy lactosey smell. Let's see what it says here. Not anything listed there, just Mosaic, Citra, and a kiss of Galaxy. So yeah, big melon scents in the flavor. Lovely stuff. Was going to try to do the review outside, but I have nowhere to prop the phone. And still not too good with the selfie stick idea. Anyway, let's give us a taste here. And cheers to all you folks out there. Ooh, that's really nice. Ooh. Very smooth. I really see the alcohol level on here somewhere. Not listed. It says 16 ounces. Full pint. Well, I'll post it in the description down below once I look it up on the Untappd. Anyway, let's pour the rest of this in the can. From the can into the glass, rather. See what we get. There we go. Important to do that, swish it around, get the extra yeast out from the bottom for more interesting flavors in the beer. That's good. That's really, really good. Nice big brightness, citrus, juicy, fades quickly, leaving you with a of a background dryness, almost akin to a little white wine or a nice dry cider. Very good stuff. Doesn't taste or feel terribly alcoholic. I put that around a 5, probably. Session level beer, as most people like to call it. But that is definitely a recommended buy. Oh, that's really, really good. It's very tasty. So, next Wednesday, I'm probably going to jump on the train and wander down to the Greeks Next Door in Narberth, Pennsylvania, and see what kind of interesting beer I can pull out of there. And I might start putting out feelers to see if one of my old bottle share friends might want to wander into Westchester here and try to get some beer in cans from Wrong Crowd and or Artillery, and probably Levante, who makes some pretty darn good stuff too. Anyway, gotta go, or I'm gonna miss my train to La Cabra, as they have a nice ESB on cask and a guava pale ale that I So until next time, folks.